No, it. I'm telling you.
Join the game.
Hometown Buffett. I have to download it. Hometown Buffett and Home Depot.
It's Depot.
It's Depot. Depot would be D-E-P-O. It's Depot. Fuck you.
It's Depot.
What the fuck are you doing in the background? Why did you put the porn on?
No, I just looked up sexual groans on YouTube.
Okay, my game is okay. My game's not responding.
Hey, I wonder if
there we go. There we go.
Somebody has sex to make this.
I can't press continue, and it kicked me out.
Neither.
Yeah,
lost connection to server because.
No, it was bugging out for me.
Okay.
Okay, just pick a regular map.
Wait, how can I leave?
I want a 1v1 you.
Dude, how do I leave? It doesn't let me do anything.
I don't know. It kicked me out.
Yeah, just leave. Just leave.
How do I leave this though? I can't leave.
You leave by being a faggot.
You gotta press Alt and F4.
Oh, I did it.
Oh.
Shit!
I'm joking. You didn't get me, bitch.
What do you mean I didn't get you?
Just found out about Alt F4.
What?
Just found out about Alt F4.
You just now found out about it?
And we gave it to him in the most, like, useful time, dude. He actually used it when his dad came in. When he wasn't Ooh. Supposed to be playing.
Oh, me? Yeah.
Hmm?
Yeah, I got punished for, like, 3 months, so.
3 months?
Mm-hmm.
For playing when you're not supposed to?
No. For, like, getting bad grades in school.
Oh. What?
Actually, it was more like 4, to be honest. But...
4 months?
Yeah.
For bad grades?
Uh-huh.
Your parents are dicks.
I know, and they're like...
Yeah, they're huge dicks. I'd understand a month, but 4 months...
They're like, it's completely normal. I'm like, no, it isn't.
That's not fucking normal.
Like... I wasn't even allowed to play on my birthday, dude.
Oh, that's fucked up.
Yeah, that's fucked up. You have some fucked up parents, man.
No,
I was just like, come on, can I just play like a little bit of Counter-Strike on my birthday?
Yeah,
I'm like, wow! My god, this is gonna be the worst birthday ever.
Your
worst birthday ever?
And I got a bunch of video games I couldn't play.
Yeah, your parents are fucked up.
That is fucked up, dude. Dude, just getting brand new video games and shit. Like, imagine getting Fallout 4.
I already had Fallout 4. I got the Division.
No, I know, but... Oh, shit. Lucky bastard.
Sorry.
I want also want Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Siege. Also want Overwatch. What else do I want? I want a lot of other games. 1v1 off. Let's go, bitch. Wait, which team should I join?
I don't know.
Meeny, miny, mo.
Oh,
get my dick.
Hello.
Side of a fan. Alright, you store this. Wait, it's only
ops. Fuck it, this is good.
Yeah, it's called 1v1 op. What'd you think it was gonna be?
Dude, damn. I can't play.
Why?
Oh, yeah.
Because it's a 1v1 op.
You can't even spectate?
Mm-mm.
What if you watch our game?
Hold on, let me try something.
Try to watch our game through Steam, because...
Yeah. Oh, that's what I'm trying to do. Come along with these nuts in your mouth, you fucking nigger. I will wander through your vagina and suck on your clitoris.
Ah, I double zoomed in by accident. I saw your head there, and then I double zoomed in, and I knew I was fucked.
I can spectate. I want to play, though.
Well, we're having a 1v1 right now, so...
You son of a bitch, let me play. Auto-select. All teams are full. Screw you.
I keep trying to no-scope you.
We'll keep doing it. It's clearly working.
Yeah, I know it is. Do we spawn in the same place every time?
Yeah.
Oh, I want to play.
Fuck off! You fucking all right. You fucking.
It spawns us with those for some reason. And since we spawn in the same place, it's kind of obvious. What the fuck is with that?
Hey, I got an idea. I want to show you guys something. Store this, you never saw this. Can I show you something, please? I want to show you something.
Yo, let's go to 5, then leave.
Alright. Here, I'll start up the game, then. This is really fucking cool.
What? Oh, no flash. Don't.
Me and Bio jump.
Damn it.
Ooh. Vossum replied again. Dude, Vossum replied again.
He's a fucking piece of shit. I'm tired of his ass.
Well, you did start shit. And then...
You and DigiCrypt are.
Ow!
I didn't even throw it.
I know, I threw it. I hit myself.
Nah, dude. It's just fucking... I mean, I did start shit, but like. Times where you're wondering about a top 10 video. Fuck my video.
Are you gay?
You and DigiCrypt are the closest thing to ViewBots I have.
What? We're the ViewBots, okay.
I just put sure, stop replying. Cause I'm just fucking sick of it. I did start shit, but like actually I'm just gonna delete the fucking comment there. I don't wanna deal with this asshole anymore. It's just I started shit, but for a good reason. I just had
oh,
to
God.
Just so fucking viewbot. I don't want like somebody to viewbot get away
God
with it.
God damn it. Did I even
fuck
hit
out
you?
Here with that shit.
What I knifed you really close. What the fuck? I didn't register.
No, because I hit you first, and,
No, I definitely knifed first.
No, I hit you on the way there.
Are you guys at 5 yet?
Oh, yeah, I won.
Oh, yeah.
No, I didn't. Not yet.
Yeah, I did. We're at 5.
Nope, we're not.
Yeah,
we are. We're at 9.
What?
We're at 9.
No, we're at 5, right? No, 5, Now is the time. No, I'm at 5 wins.
So have I. So it's a tie.
Yeah, that's because you're cheating.
Until one of us gets one. More.
Oh, are you shitting me? No, that's not how it works.
That's how it works.
No, now we're going to 10. You want to play it like that.
Move it. I'm going to play some more sexual moves.
God damn it.
All right, I win.
Stop.
You realize? All right.
It's just a black screen, and then
we're
it's
we're
like,
getting
oh.
We're getting the viewers some pleasure right now. Oh damn it! I expected you to be up top. I need to stop double zooming in. That's another habit of mine.
You zooming in.
We can wander through the forest. Sorry, this just I've been watching a lot of Adventure Time.
Boy!
I no-scoped you that close.
Let us go!
Damn it.
Yep. The only duck.
Are you shitting me? It goes to like.
It goes to 14, and we tied.
All right. Let's play something else, boy.
Yes, join my game.
I can't.
Just yeah, I'll just throw this, and you invite him. Yeah.
No, man. Fuck off. No, I'm just kidding. Invite. Dude, what the fuck is this guy doing here? Yo, what's this guy doing here?
I don't know who the fuck he is.
Just kick him.
Okay.
Who is he?
Who the fuck are you?
I don't know. Just some random fucking person.
The only duck around left.
Fucking, Matadork.
What?
All right, just all fucking bitch.
What the fuck?
Is doing this shit.
What the fuck?
All right, just all fucking Alex is doing this shit. What the fuck?
Store this.
What?
You remember how I said I was going to put your channel in the video description of Call of Duty Zombies?
Yeah.
Yeah, I forgot.
It's cool.
And then I finally remembered and I said, oh, okay, I'll put it in now. Then some weird fucking shit happened which wouldn't allow me to put it in. And
that
then...
That sounds wrong.
Yeah. I really love putting it in store this, but it just doesn't work all the time. If we were more popular, our fan fiction would occur.
Oh, right. This is the one who played in Bioshock, right?
Yeah. It's funny as fuck, dude. It's actually a lot of fun.
Guys.
11 views in
hey.
The
hey, guys.
Okay.
Guys.
I'm going TT.
Guys.
Alright.
Guys.
Yeah.
What?
If we were more popular, what I just said would cause a fan fiction of me in store this to occur.
Wait, what did you say?
Shit. I said. Goal, motherfucker. Never mind. It doesn't matter.
What the fuck?
What the fuck is this?
What the hell?
I don't even fucking know.
Hello?
It's actually a lot of fun, though.
What are we supposed to do?
It's a soccer game.
Are you supposed to hit it with a knife?
Yeah.
Come on!
Oh, yeah, this is fun, alright.
Yeah, this is actually pretty fun.
No, we just move it to the goal. These terrorists aren't doing anything.
Hold on,
just kill the terrorists. Oh, we can't.
Logic lay left 16 has been triggered.
Why did they put me on this team?
I wish that they would stop putting in bots and it was just us. I don't know why it's we have bots. Shit. Wait, are we all on the same team? Because then that's not fun.
No, it put me over to that team. Okay, wait. Stop. This is clearly out. You're breaking the rules.
Shit. Come on, let's go, ho. Aw, you fucking bitch. No. Okay, no more warm-up. Let's do this shit.
You're clearly breaking the rules by hitting it outside.
Come along with these.
Why does it automatically put me on this team?
I don't understand.
It automatically puts me on that team every time, and now I can't do anything. Seriously, these bots do nothing.
Let's go.
I'm trying to be on the other team, but shit. It just doesn't want me to.
Well, shit. Because the bots don't know what to do. They're just... Here, I'll try.
The bot's trying to knife you. Foul play is in order. You are out of
control. Oh, I'm getting shit on the lag.
I tried switching teams. It doesn't count.
If you guys want, we can play.
No, get in there.
I like how they all lay down on the ground right as you win. Okay, this time we're on this side.
Yeah.
Okay, now it seems unfair. Look how many bots there are in his team. Look how many there are on our team. At least they're good for blocking.
Let's go, bitch.
We have so much health, knifing does nothing.
I know.
Get it, receive!
Why'd you hit it to your own goal?
I thought DJ was on our team. Wait, fuck you. We only have one bot? This is really unfair.
Oh, you just hit it out, DJ. What the fuck?
It doesn't matter.
Yes, it does matter. How are we gonna get it off the wall now?
It's easy, like that.
Oh.
Why?
God damn it!
Why is there an auto team balance? That's so fucking stupid.
I know. Ow. Oh.
This is the most intense game of soccer I've ever seen. They just keep knifing him until he dies. He'll die eventually.
I have 25,000 health.
Yeah, you'll die eventually. Here, just keep distracting him. I'll kill him with the ball. I'll kill him with the knife. Just keep getting the ball. Make sure he doesn't have it. Don't hit it to our goal. I'm getting him. He's going down. I'll get him eventually.
Come on, this isn't fair. Fuck out of here.
This is like Rocket League, but like Counter-Strike.
We're having some foul play in this game right now. By backstabbing the enemy. Come on, terrorists! Attack him!
Shit.
Yes! Fuck you! Fuck you!
It's not fair!
That was fair.
It's totally fucking fair.
Fuck you!
No, it isn't. You have 6 people on your team.
Which we're doing nothing! God damn it!
Yeah, there we go. Finally. Go. No, they're knifing me.
Bioshock taught me a trick to get rid of all
bots.
No,
I was knifing you. I was the only one knifing you.
No, they were knifing me too. Oh, you can sprint?
Yeah.
This ball's going nowhere. Oh.
You ho?
Oh! It's perfect! It's perfect!
Oh, yes!
Yo, we win! Yeah, fuck you! High five!
I think you have to kill bots.
Double tap W.
Shit.
Come on, we got this! We got this!
Alright.
Hey, we won!
I did it. I killed all the bots.
Yeah, that's why we won! We got another round! Woo! Yeah, Storethis went 3 consecutive rounds without dying. What an achievement.
Don't go, okay?
Go have some fun.
I killed myself.
God damn it! You gotta turn the bots off somehow. You keep killing them and...
No, that's how you're supposed to do it.
We keep winning. You're on our team now.
Okay, that's why. So I gotta join the other team.
You were on the other team, but...
Like, on the other team. Oh, but shit, then it restarts every... Shit, this is like bot... You have to have bots.
Oh no, I died.
I got this! I got this!
Wait, are you recording?
Look at this! Oh, he's going! He went all the way! Did you see that play, everyone? Go!
What the hell? You're like laying down. Dude, this would be fun to record.
Are you recording?
Yes.
This would be fun to record, yeah.
Alright, he's going for it. He's hitting it past all of them. He's going for it again. He made it. Yeah! He is just on fire, everybody. He is on fire. Look at the bunny hop skills. He's good at it. Alright. I got this. Okay. Go! Going right between them. Oh, look at that hit, everybody! Skills. That was a double knife for both of us.
Skills.
We knifed it at the same time, man.
Yeah, I know. It was awesome.
We both knifed it like right between them, and it just that's like point, super hit. How'd you go so fast there?
Double tap W. You sprint.
That's a thing? Oh.
Yeah,
we won again.
That's really fucking easy.
How does it give us a point for putting it in?
I don't know.
Is that a mechanic? I don't get it. Okay, I'm going terrorists.
I'm going kinda.
Terrorist.
Alright, Storethis, you're all by yourself.
Alright. Let me try something.
Hurrah!
Yeah, it worked.
Hurrah! Nice. Now, don't
do anything!
Fuck.
Yeah, we have 25,000 HP, buddy.
Better not put in fucking bots. Fuck.
Ugh. Alright, hey, and now I'm on Storethis' team. Move it! Switching the teams. I got it. No! Storethis! You son of a bitch!
I'm ready to be raped. Look at my body.
I'm going for it. Yeah, He's going on the outside. He's pushing it in deep. He is not gonna get it in. Not today. Oh, wait! No! Ah, bullshit! Bullshit!
The game is really tall here, folks.
You son of a bitch! How are you going faster than me, even when I'm running?
Double tap W, you stupid.
I'm doing that! Oh god, I'm sucking the ball.
You're sucking the ball? What are you, fucking gay?
Yeah, I love sucking balls. I wish you could just push the ball instead of having to hit it.
Then make it a lot more difficult.
No, that'd be easy, because then you could just... Crap. You have to do it, like, really fast. Frick, the running is kind of difficult. Shit. On your side. Ugh.
Ah! God damn it! How do you go faster? Does the running like run out at some point?
I think so, because I can't run sometimes.
Yo, Matt, I'm just saying, your all your liked videos are on your page, and they're all really offensive.
What do you mean?
I want to rape.
People can. Oh my god.
What?
Like a Nazi?
What? Those are good Rucka Rucka Ollie songs.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying.
I
want to
rape.
I wanna fuck.
He says he says he wants to rape every single person. This is just amazing. Every single famous person. Awesome.
Dude, my favorite's the Ebola song.
Even says Meg, which is kind of disgusting actually. Meg from Family Guy. Ugh.
I would fuck Meg. Fuck
no!
Ugh. Yeah, joking. I would too. Yeah. Get rid of this V card, boy.
Well, shit.
Like a Nazi is my favorite.
To be honest,
like a Nazi.
Like, I would truthfully, like straight up.
This is the longest game ever. We're about to run out of time. No,
yes,
no,
yes,
no.
Yes.
I hit it in my own goal. I hit it in my own goal. No.
Yeah. That's what you get, boy.
Oh, no. That didn't work.
Yes.
Matt, you should have more that war shit on your account.
Time to earn our score.
What do you mean?
Like, your zombies video has a lot more views.
Yeah, I know. I wanna get more World at War videos up, but you and Sam are not on at the same time usually.
Yeah, dude.
And you haven't been on.
Sounds so awesome to know Storethis in real life.
Huh? He doesn't.
He doesn't? Oh.
No, he lives in California.
Everybody fucking does.
Yeah, it's actually true.
No, it's funny because the 18-year-old girl lives in California as well.
Really?
Yeah. San Francisco.
I'm the goalie.
You might be able to get some puss, Matt.
Dude, honestly, man, she sounds like that girl. It's like Matt, super fucking hot.
Yeah, you know what to do. You know what to do. Activate the puss.
Voice changer. No, activate the fucking voice changer. Make it sound nice, sexy. Like, oh yeah.
Nah. Puss, Matt.
You guys, what the hot chicks like are demonic voices.
Wait, what?
So
the fuck?
I gotta start the voice changer with a demonic voice.
Clownfish?
Hello, I want your soul.
No, I got it on my laptop, I think. It's just a
dude,
simple
voice. She has to be a famous YouTuber. I don't know. Someone tells me that she is. She sounds like a famous YouTuber.
I don't know. What are you guys doing in that corner?
It's so
small, I can't tell.
Brains out.
You store this. Fuck.
I'm the goalie.
Fuck that shit, boy.
Fuck you, bitch.
Get it.
No.
Yes. Just accept it.
Get it, boyo.
It's too fucking fun. This is fun as shit.
I think it'd be
it's
more
probably
fun
boring
if I
to
was,
watch.
Like, obsessed with
we had like five players each team. That'd be fucking amazing. Come on, let's go, bitch. Ugh. Fuck.
You're stuck on it. Don't hit it this way. Just move and then hit it. God damn. I'm gonna be the goalie.
Yeah, do that.
I wanna download another map. You guys wanna play Rust? Rust is really fun. I don't know if you ever played Modern Warfare 2, but
yeah, let's play some Rust, boy.
What do you mean Rust?
Yeah, me and Bioshock played it. It was really fucking
fun. Oh, Rust map?
Fuck out of here.
I thought you meant Rust the game.
No, no. Like Rust the map from Modern Warfare 2.
No, the good Rust.
Yeah.
No, I'm just joking. I haven't played Rust.
Oh god, I'm stuck on it. No!
You fucking
no!
All
right, hey, I got the perfect. Wait, before we end I got the perfect. I got the perfect skill.
I really want to play Rust. Hold up.
Hold on.
Let's start a Rust. Okay.
No. Wait. I want to do this one more time. One more round. No. Fuck you guys.
Sorry, dude. I really want to play Rust.
What the fuck was that? Store this.
That was a
sexy moan.
No, it wasn't.
Oh wait, do you guys want to play Skyrim?
Where's the 18-year-old you're talking about?
Do you guys want to? Oh, she's offline right now. She probably has school. But dude, do you guys want to play High Rise from Modern Warfare 2 or Rust?
Rust.
I don't know.
Rust. I fucking loved Rust.
That was my favorite map. It was small, yet there was a decent amount of hiding places.
Yeah.
Also, it seemed like a King of the Hill map because the middle area was like the The top area on the map in the middle was like.
I'm reading Adventure Time porn. What the fuck? This is a fan fiction.
Why?
Are you ready? Yes, but be gentle.
No, you should read the official. You guys should read the official Sword Art Online fan fiction.
No, there's no official.
Yes, there is.
The writer of the book. Wait, who the fuck joined? Somebody fucking joined.
I know it's weird. The writer of the book was
actually made it 16.5.
Store this.
The writer of
Sword Art Online wrote the fan fiction because he wanted people to know what happened behind the scenes.
Yeah, and it's actually fucking it's actually canon. That's why in the anime Sword Art Online, once you know when Asuna gets naked and think that they're about to do it.
Yeah.
That's why when they're in the bed together, that's why she's like naked.
Yeah,
she is.
No shit.
Yeah.
No, they actually did it and 16.5, chapter 16.5, the fan fiction, it actually, he says that he's not proud of it, though.
What? No, that was awesome.
He says that he's not proud of what that showed.
He's not proud of Sword Art Online?
No, he's not proud of...
Or the fan fiction.
The fan fiction. That
you know. Oh, the fan fiction was amazing.
Honestly, I'm not gonna lie, that was pretty fucking great. That was a pretty fucking great fan fiction.
Just the fact that he decided to do that when most shows allude to it, guts.
Like, imagine the creator of, like, I don't know, fucking, I don't know, fucking Adventure Time makes, like, a porno of it. You can't do that, though, because they're underage.
Well, he can. He just doesn't. Yeah. He just doesn't have to give credit to it. And even if he does, it's not like kids are going to go watch that fanfiction. Read it. I mean, sure there's a chance. Are we keeping this random gun? I love Deathmatch.
Yeah, this shit's fun.
Oh god, my ping. What is with my ping? I definitely hit that guy. What the fuck?
Hold on, wait.
Do you know how to turn off bots? Do you know how to turn off bots? Or do you just know how to kill them?
Bots. That's how you do it.
No, that's how you kill them. They're just gonna respawn.
Hold on, let me just look it up online. Nobody kill me. Wait, where's Storethis? Has he not joined the game yet?
No.
No, I haven't, because I'm replying to that twat in your Vossum.
Oh, alright, fuck that guy.
Anyway, I appreciate anybody who is willing to go out of show character just to write something that's canon that is not for the viewing of people online.
Like, that takes balls, dude. You could get your show canceled for that shit.
What? For what?
If you write a canon porn on your series, like, fuck yeah. That's dangerous as fuck.
Can you get it canceled? Because I don't know about that.
Well, if it's canon, yeah, probably.
No, you can't.
If you went like and said, I went ahead and made this canon, because it's not on the actual show, it's online on a fanfiction website. I don't think they can cancel the show because of that.
Well, I don't know, man.
Okay, these bots are fucking amazing.
Have to turn off
I still
bots.
Feel before I die.
Like, what the fuck is with these bots? Like, what the fuck, man? Oh my god, and I spawned with one right behind me. What the fuck is this bullshit?
What the fuck
I should
is
have
this
made
bullshit?
Unlimited time or something.
Fucking spawn back here.
Great map.
Yeah, it's fucking amazing.
Great map if we didn't have all these bots.
Still great.
Yeah, hold on, I'm looking. Okay, open up your console.
No, I'm top fragging, don't do that.
Oh, I got it. Ready?
No, I'm top fragging.
We're supposed to be against each other. I'd rather not go with bots. Alright. Let me switch my team.
What the fuck?
But there aren't three teams.
There. Oh, the bot came back because I switched teams. Just get rid of him again.
Alright.
Yeah, but
that'll bot kill.
But then
it's
gonna be 2v1.
That's fine.
I'd rather do that.
What is with my ping? You just stood in place.
I had a bad day.
What
I like.
The fuck?
I had a bad day. I like watching porn. I like fapping to my McDonald's porn.
McDonald's porn. Oh my god. I can actually probably make a map like this.
Yeah, it shouldn't be too hard. I think Gary's mana good.
Kinda hurts the eyes though, to be honest.
Yeah. I like that you can't see outside. Dude, it looks so much like the original though.
Yeah, it does.
Like, it almost feels like I'm playing MW2 again.
It does not.
Nah, yeah, you're right. It's not the same guns.
No,
you know,
not even the guns. It's just like the map is clearly fan made. It's not. Terrible,
yeah, definitely. It's definitely not like. But it looks pretty good for it, like being fan made.
Yeah.
Awesome. I think this is the best one out there. We can do Skyrise after this if you want.
Yeah, I didn't really like Skyrise.
Dude, Highrise was amazing.
Skyrise or Highrise?
High rise.
Sky.
Yeah, high rise is amazing.
Oh my god.
Oh, Blake, can you trade me that?
What the fuck's going on? What the fuck's going on? What the fuck's going on?
Don't say it, all right? Because I don't wanna.
What the fuck is going on?
What?
What the fuck? What the fuck?
You're ping. Oh my god, you're ping.
Yeah, my ping's only at 130, but what the fuck? Wait, what am I trapped on?
Where are you? I'll come kill you. Where
I
are
can
you?
Find you. Yeah. Hold on, I got it. What's your name?
Wait, where are you? Just type in kill.
I'm shooting.
Come on, I'm gonna go get you. Keep shooting.
Go.
Oh, you're trapped in the ground.
Yeah. Thank you. Like I couldn't even move.
Now it's gonna be top fragging again.
Shit, my mouse couldn't go that far because it was blocking my laptop.
I can't touch him.
Oh damn it! I was about to get more bonus points. Oh well.
I can't move either. Yo, I can't move either.
It's a weird spawn.
Yeah.
I couldn't figure out how to get out. I even tried crouch jumping and crouching and.
Yeah, you just have to kill yourself.
Just type in kill on the console.
Mm-hmm. My eyes hurt really fucking bad. You're right, it is pretty bad.
You motherfucker. You're behind the cover. Mother bitch. Mother asshole.
Alright, you're getting now pussy. Ah. Yeah, boy.
Oh shit, I should probably go in about 15 minutes.
What why?
Because I gotta practice guitar.
Shit, man.
Got a guitar lesson.
Yeah, watch the girl come and leave by the time you get back.
Yeah, I'm gonna be pissed if she does. When's she supposed to get on?
I have no idea, dude. I literally just met her yesterday for like an hour. She was really cool, though.
Matt, you gonna get your dick wet in this bitch?
I mean, fuck, man. I'll get my dick wet. I'll dip it into the kiddie pool.
Okay, yeah, you just kidding me out.
Sorry.
God damn it.
You know, I'm just joking.
Yeah, I know.
This shit. I'll get you with my SSG.
Damn it. I fucking spawned with the same gun. Sometimes these spawns are bullshit.
Yeah, they are. It's just this is a really small map too.
Wait, it gave me a shotgun. How am I gonna kill you guys with a shotgun at this distance?
Wait, do you have random weapons selected?
Yeah, why?
You select that.
Yeah.
What?
Do you like having random weapons?
I thought that's how it's supposed to go.
No.
No, it's
that's,
not.
That's the point. That's the point of deathmatch.
Oh my god.
You choose what weapon you want.
Is it like that in comp too?
No, dude. I swear, if it's like that in comp, man, you're fucking screwed.
That's why they spawn you with it on. And last
turn that shit off.
Last time
dude,
I
turn that shit off and choose what weapon you want.
No, that's stupid.
Why?
What the fuck? No, it's stupid to have that shit on.
Yeah.
No, it's a lot more fun because you switch to random weapons.
No, but then if you suck with a certain weapon, then
oh, trust me. I'm okay with each weapon. I just killed you both with the gun that I suck with the most.
Bitch, now I'm coming after you. Not like I have anybody else to go for, but...
How do you...
I know, right?
It doesn't make any sense.
Tried to go for that air shot, but couldn't get it.
We're the proletariat. Mm-hmm. You know what that is?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, it's my penis.
No, it's the working class.
Or stick. Oh. Okay.
Proletariat is the working class.
Yeah, I tried going with the bonus weapon.
Yeah, dude, just turn that shit off. Just press F3.
Yeah. Yeah, a good weapon. Here, I'm gonna go to an auto now, because...
16-2 hits with an XM-10-14. What are you fucking gay? Oh, damn, I tried to attract you. I didn't know where you were.
You want a daily battle? Like I did with the Bioshock?
Yeah, dualies.
Dualies. Alright, hold on. I suck with dualies though, but I'll play. Here, let me just... Yo, Matt, come on, man. I was doing something.
Boy. Why the fuck did I turn around?
I have no idea.
Fuck myself.
You guys are spawning too fast, by the way. I can see where you spawn.
Haha.
No. Yeah, I got that.
Aw, oh, dude, come on, man. Where's my kill?
I'm dominating you. Store this. That's what the game says.
Wait, why'd you change teams?
Because, boy, I'm tired of being on the same damn team. I wanted to, like, you know.
And I was winning. He wanted to win.
Wow. Yeah.
Although, it doesn't really matter, because I still got first. So it doesn't really count.
Wow. Blake.
It doesn't count their teams.
Sorry.
Fast motherfucker.
Yeah. Wait, do you want to leave now? Here, I don't want to play this anymore.
Aww.
No, here, I want to play a different map. Please.
Oh, well, we can play a different map, but I still want to do...
I gotta go.
Why do you gotta go? Oh, god damn it, I'm stuck again.
I have a guitar lesson, man, Trigger.
Oh, I got out, somehow. God damn it, now I'm back in! God damn it.
Blake, can you trade me the G-U-N-S?
What's that? Oh. I thought that was a type of gun.
Alright. I'm almost ranked. I just need fucking 3 more games. Alright. Well, apparently I was recording, so... Stop.